Day 875. It poured rain from 10:30 yesterday in the morning until late at night. And I was rescued by the West Yadkin Baptist Church. They let me sleep in here. Slept right in at 4. And I'm hoping to make it to Winston-Salem tonight. And that's the update. It was nice to sleep inside. They almost made me sleep out. Outside, but then at the last second they changed their minds. Say, yeah, we'll let you sleep in the youth room. So that's cool.